What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. Are you wondering to find ways how to restore an available iPad? However, this is a new security feature of iPadOS 15.2 to prevent unauthorized users from accessing your device. Our iPad will stop working after it receives the wrong passcode several times, resulting in an error message of iPad unavailable. So, what to do then? Don't worry, in today's video, I'm going to show you how to unlock iPad without passcode. This solution is official and doesn't require any third-party tools or services. First, connect your iPad to your computer and put your iPad in recovery mode. Open iTunes. Choose Restore. Your device will be restored as soon as you click it. The process will take around 15 minutes. Once completed, restart your iPad. Then you can set up the iPad like a new device. Method 12. Try out Tenorshare forward key, the fastest method. Tenorshare forward key is a wonderful software that can be used to reset an iPad when it has been locked out. Open forward key. You will see some options. Default settings are selected for iPhone unlock mode. Select Start. Plug the iPad into your computer. The device will be detected automatically by the software. Then click Next to continue. Reset your device by entering recovery mode. The software will provide step-by-step instructions. Set your device's recovery mode according to these instructions. Click the download button after selecting the location on your computer. The firmware download will be initiated automatically. The last step is to click on Start to remove. The resetting process will begin. Please wait a few minutes. You will see the unlocking message on the screen. Your device is now ready for use. Method 3. How to fix iPad unavailable without a computer. To begin, launch the Find My app on your iPhone. In the Devices bar, select your iPad. Continue to scroll down. Erase this device. Continue by tapping the button. Then proceed. Enter your Apple ID. The device will then reboot without a passcode. Let's check it out. That's all. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the iCloud Go channel. See you next time.